I'm gonna check if I set on the audio and everything like that. Just give me 1 second. Let's have a check. Just to like get into this today. I uploaded a video yesterday. Just to let you guys know if you haven't checked it out already. About a new glitch. I don't know if it's new though, but it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. It's a cool AFK glitch. I'm gonna check the audio right now. Okay, that's good. Alright, let's get into this. Let's just start with straight up with the space and Easter egg. They just suddenly joined in. Alright, let's get into this.
I am Willard Winder, master of the
Macabre. I like running this space in Easter egg solo way more, because it's like way easier to play it in solo. Because I don't want to face more than one alien, I really don't feel like doing that. Welcome to the stream, bro. Oh crap. Black Wolf, if you feel like playing with me and you're in the stream, maybe. I am doing space in right now, so if you want to get, if you're just playing for the soul tree or anything like that, even though I think you just got the soul tree, I don't know. I don't know, man. Welcome to the stream, bros. Welcome to the stream, guys. Thanks for joining in today once again. Take care of all of those portals first. And what I also love at doing the solo is that I end up having about 50,000 at the end of the game, at the end of doing all the portals and all of that good stuff, so I can pack a punch with Kendalls. Hey. Okay. So we do have two portals now, we gotta get Kepler system and Polar Peak. Right. Okay, nothing here. Welcome to the stream, welcome to the stream. Ah, ihr seid alle drin. Ach, die lesen immer. Hi guy, WhatsApp. WhatsApp, App ab. Oh scheiße, falsche Tür geöffnet. Jetzt hab ich's versaut. Okay, Boombox ist unten. Ja, wir haben uns eigentlich schon gesehen. Stimmt. Das ist fertig, aber ich habe nicht genug Geld. Ich könnte auch Nilo und alles probieren, aber ich glaube, ich gehe einfach auf die ersten Steps. Ich will auch die Quest nicht mal lesen wegen der Facecam, ist auch dumm. Aber gut. solo, though. Keep it going, Scott. Es dauert Stunden am Anfang. Der Zeug muss zu finden. Wo ist er denn? Da. Yo, what's up, StarCraft? What's up, man? Welcome back, brother. I think you needed the space in Easter egg. So I'm gonna just go ahead and do it for you this time. But this time, you gotta stay in the game, so I can invite you whenever I'm done with this. Because the last time, you were just suddenly gone when I finished. So, let's see then. I did finish the SETICOM, so I guess next round then? I don't freaking know. Nah, Hellraiser. Oh, okay, Hellraiser did it for you. That's cool. So what do you need, man? Yeah, Hellraiser's cool. I got Space Talisman. Okay. Alright, let's pack a bunch of candles. Hellraiser can help a bit if you have problems with things. I'm gonna check if you can actually activate the UFOs from that. I think not. I guess not. All I need is Beyond or you and the Hellraiser squad. I think I subscribed to him. But I haven't visited any of his streams yet because he's all. Every time he's streaming, it's like 2 in the morning for me. But yeah, we're even PlayStation friends and all that good stuff. I don't even know, is he online right now? Nah. He isn't. But he's definitely in my friends list. Here he is, Hellraiser299. It says that he's online, but he's not playing right now, I guess. Alright, so let's wait for Hasselhoff to do all that good crap and finish up the SETICOM for me. So, I don't have any good cards against the aliens, but I know now I know how to kill the aliens very quickly, so I can kill the alien like in 2 minutes, the last time I did it. Yeah, it's so annoying, I stay up till 2 AM just to get a talisman. Oh, it's that late for you too? Okay. Yeah, it takes a long, it's always stupid. You can also get it done without Hellraiser, of course. He just has good friends and what can do with him. He got his friends. Yeah, but it's definitely, he's good, for sure. He's very good, and his friends, it's like an awesome way to get through a super easter egg, but of course it's also beatable without him, with like other good friends. I'm also gonna... Wait, have you beaten the super easter egg yet, StarCraft? I don't think so, right? Did you? Do you live in Germany or America? Germany, you live in the... Oh yeah, I'm living in Germany, man. I'm living in Germany, bro. God, where is it? Oh, now I need Beyond Talisman, then I need Super. Oh, you need the Super. Okay. I see you. That sucks. Super Easter egg is stressful. But we might be able to get it. You get Beast from Beyond before you're done. And right afterwards in the same game, we might be able to beat Mephistopheles, aka the Super Easter egg. So that would be kind of cool, wouldn't it be? We might be able to get that done, as long as I get some good friends in. Like, I might try to get the friends in. I did the Super Easter egg with already. So it's gonna be at the bumper cars or at the fountains, I think. Wait, I'll be back in 10 minutes, bro, or less. All right, see you in a sec, then, bro. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining in. Right, let's see them. And you saw him, he's up here. Oh my god, I just got dizzy by that. I don't know where it's gonna be. The last time I did a spot at the, like, Bumper Cars was like ages ago, so let's just hope it's gonna be here. It's really not there that often, I feel like. I don't know if you need 1500 or 2050. Come on. It's never over here, it really is over here so rarely. Now we gotta spend like another 1300. For the other door, but it's whatever, man. It's whatever. Wait, no, I didn't even. I'm so stupid, man. I didn't even pick up the SETICOM. Oh my god. That was like the stupidest thing I've ever done. How stupid am I for real right now? I didn't even pick up the SETICOM. And then I'm wondering why I'm not finding this spot, man. I'm so stupid. Oh my god. I still gotta kill him though, cause he's at the other side. He's way over there. Ah, not enough. Come on. Spawn in, zombies. I just need your money. I think one more after this one. No, that'll be a wrap. That'll wrap it up. Nice. Let's just get it. Let's just get that thing now. I looked for it around for like, I don't know. Oh, I looked around the entire time, looking for a SETICOM spot. Without picking it up. So stupid. Why does it always go? Is it like being triggered if you walk over it? Because every time, I feel like every time when I'm walking over that, it's getting me into the air. So it's not over here. We gotta go all through that crap again now. Just because of that stupid mistake. Oh, but whatever. It's whatever. It's not over here. I should get through the portal now. I don't wanna walk the entire time. It's over here. Nope. Let me take a guess, it's got me downstairs. Hopefully it's got me downstairs. And this time I got the SETICOM, so you can't tell me I haven't collected that. Come on! Don't tell me it's got me at the bumper cars now. It might just be going to be at the, like, crocodile or alligator or whatever that is. Of course, it's always at the last spot I'm looking for. Remember, scene 4, and we haven't even started doing the first SETICOM piece yet. It's not looking good, guys. Really not looking good. Just because of that stupid mistake. But we can still manage to do it, without a doubt. Just let it be here now, at least. Yeah, of course it's here. Alrighty then. Can't believe I haven't collected the Zedigon, man. It might really be a good idea to just be like this. Just be like that. Cause that way I'm not getting hit a lot. And the Zedigon's not being damaged. I got some damage. That's all good. Pick up some C4. What else? Gas grenades? Bios. Didn't even get to pick it up, but it's great. Alright, second spot now. Could have already been at the third one, but we would have paid attention, maybe. We might could have been way further now. Now we gotta go through that clown round where I can't do crap, man. I can't even place my Zedigon in that round. So, let's just take a look at Polar Peak. Let's see then. It's not gonna be here too. Nice. And I haven't opened that freaking door. Because I'm stupid. I'm having low battery on my iPad. Nothing good. No good news. Let's see it downstairs now. Let it just be downstairs, please. Come on, please. I really appreciate that. Yes. Bro, bummer. I'm playing right now, bro. I don't like parties while streaming. Recharge. Where did max ammo at? Get that crap and let's just get. Let's just do an acorn thing. Put in the coin. What are we gonna get? Turret? Boombox. Okay. Suddenly one ticket, that's not bad. Not really need it, but so cool. Thank you. Where last zombie at? Come on. Show me your face. I'm just going to spin a bit then. And if he doesn't want to show up, next round might be clown round. Oh, there he is. Alright, G-Rail! Alright, let's finish that up then. That wasn't the last one there. Switch that out. What's that, Augur? I don't like the Augur that much. It's just like, I don't know. Yeah, clown round. Alright. I guess we get some money from that. Oh, we got it. We can get one more spin, hopefully. A head cutter. Please, that'd be a head cutter. Come on. Oh, Widowmaker. Yes, that's even better. Freaking sucks. Oh, it's whatever. It's whatever. Alright. What are we gonna do? Is he coming here? Nope. I guess not. Oh crap. Is it gonna be at the bubble cars now, or where is it gonna be? Oh yeah, the bomb gore. Let's get into the glitch just for fun. Oh crap, that was such a waste, man. That wasn't good. Let's just get that now. I don't know if I get power ups from those stupid zombies from the past minutes, but I think I am. Or I think I'm not. Alright, that's cool. Why aren't they getting hit? Why didn't they get hit? You're stupid as hell right now, just now. Oh always appreciate those coin drop collectibles. Don't give me that, come on. 20 more seconds, don't get tell me we're gonna die now. Whoa! Rank up! Whoa. Oh crap. Yes. Just die now. Alright. What was that? Alrighty then, what? It disappeared, right? Why didn't I get it? Oh, whatever. Alright, let's get this over with. Alright, we got all the 3 Steadicam pieces done. Now we just gotta survive 3 rounds, so... let's get this done, I guess. I really hate the weapons I'm having right now, except for the candle, of course. So let's just get that astronaut right now, which I think we're gonna get. So we can maybe have some more luck. And another wheel, give me the astronaut, yes. Come on, give me some power-ups for real right now. What the heck? Boom. I'm not getting a lot of power-ups right now. I'm usually getting a lot more ups here. Oh, that's good, that's good. I can't talk. Gotta rush to that. Yes, now run, 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 run. And bye, bye, bye. Come on. Meal, just hurry, hurry, hurry. Trencher, what the heck? Come on, let me spin one more time, please. Yes, at least one more time. Not looking like a freaking wonder weapon though. Reaver. Nope. Where are we at? I gotta walk all the way to Kelly's to Polar Peak for it. For real. I don't wanna open this door now, I'm just gonna walk. It's whatever now. Doesn't matter now anyways. Just give me a head cutter, come on. Just give me a head cutter or a face melder, please. I would really appreciate that. Alright. We didn't get a lot from that. From the, like, what was that even called? That card when you get, like, more power ups. Stop laughing, bro. Really ain't funny. Really ain't funny, dude. We're really starting to run. You're getting on my nerves. For real. Yeah, give me that spark, man. I'll get you. Go up in the air whenever you're getting annoying to me. I'm gonna be. X Xeon. TF-141, bro. So bad, man. So bad. What's that mule? Why do I keep getting mules? Mayday, just leave me alone, please. Already? Y'all are doing this to me? Come on. Why? Oh, I don't even know, man. I don't know. Where are we at now? Don't tell me it's still in Polar Peak. Astrocade. Running out of money, Shot class, raining bullets. I'm gonna use that for the alien, maybe. If I need it. Some wonder weapons in there. Let's just get one of them. Or the EBR 800, even better. God, Widowmaker, why do I always get snipers? I feel like the sniper drop weight is like bigger than any other. Oh my, see? I always get snipers, man. I always do. I don't know if I'm the only one having like always snipers or if you guys know the struggle too. Sometimes, man, the struggle to get water weapons is like insane. Now when I want to see zombies, they're not coming, man. For real? Where are they? Where are all the zombies? Guys? I don't see any zombies. Oh, there's one. Oh, I've been at the end already. I thought the round just started. Now I understand. Oh, it's already the brute round, or the brute, or whatever this guy's called, the brute. I really don't feel like dealing with this right now. Really don't, man. I don't like dealing with this jerk. Really don't like this guy. I could just like get this guy with my hand and get more money from that. I think that's what I should do. But the risk is pretty high to die if there are a lot of zombies. That's a problem, you know. FHR. Not too bad of a weapon, I mean. At least from beyond. Again. I always get the same weapon, but it's really annoying. I'm really not enjoying it. Why can't I walk? Oh crap. Just get off my face. Come on. Holy crap, man, it doesn't want to give me crap right now. And where's the brute? I didn't even see the brute. At least it's not so far away. God damn it, man. Is the brute gonna come now, or was it? What is it doing? MacTaff. Why can't I freaking spin? Explain me, please. Holy crap, man. What the heck is this? Oh, of course, now he has to come. I'm freaking dead. I'm dead meat. Holy crap, man. What am I supposed to freaking do for real right now? I mean, what the heck? I could just try to smack them down as good as I can, but that does a lot. I don't freaking know. I already feel like I'm in the boss fight. I already feel like it. It's not a good feeling, I tell you that. I'll just spin the freaking wheel, man. Luckily, it's like very slow. Oh, hell no. Don't give me that lasers. Brother, I don't want to see that, bro. Not with mine. Not with me. Not with mine. He died pretty quickly for some reason. Alrighty then, I don't know what I'm supposed to do for real right now. I'm gonna die for sure. What is that? A wonder weapon? EMC for real? I was like, oh, that's a small weapon, that's good. Nope, it's not good at all. Come on, just give me a wonder weapon now. Holy crap, man. I should already be in a boss fight. I'm really not feeling it right now. Oh my god, we got another clown run. What the heck, man? I really hope that Hasselhoff isn't at the same spot anymore, because that would be really annoying. I don't want to walk through the entire map again. Yes, at least he's here. I can already get the sound box, but I don't have a wonder weapon. It's a joke. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. This is insane. This is freaking insane right now. It really is. I still don't have a freaking wonder weapon. I can't even buy up in Adams. I can't even buy it. This. That's just amazing, man, for real right now. Oh my god, I didn't even see those zombies, man. Just give me enough money to buy enough matters. If I die now, I'm so mad. I don't have enough now. That's hilarious. It's not hilarious at all, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, just get like 3 burials and give me the money. Yes. Get 80, get me 4, it's so freaking. Ugh. Why did I. I don't even know, but. Why don't, can't I have Black Friday? So many zombies already! What the heck? Because I start doing it, so I gotta deal with that crowd now. Where's the wheel? Oh, it's still there. Of course it is. Because I don't have enough money to spend. Now it's all the way over there for real right now. I bet you guys, the spin I'll be having right now will be a wonder weapon, and it's gonna be my third weapon. Trust me, guys. I'm so sure that it's gonna be like that, because I'm always unlucky with my freaking mill munchies. That's why I hate this perk. It's for sure my least favorite perk. This entire game, man. Trust me. See? I got a head cutter. I told you guys. This is really a joke. It really is a joke. It's not normal. It's really for sure like some real bullcrap. I told you guys. This game hates me, for real. This game really hates me. this is not even funny anymore. It's just, I told you guys that it's gonna be like that. I just get a taste of your own medicine for it. I'm not even gonna be mad now, cause it's just always like that, you know? I'm not even like surprised or anything. It's normal. Seriously, it's just normal. It's not special in any kind of way for me. It really isn't. It's just sad. It's really just sad. Just get killed now, what the heck? If I get killed again, I'm quitting. For real. I get that meat. Jerks. It's not... I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man. Mans? Okay. Oh, this is unbelievable! I gotta spin again, bro. Gotta... Blah 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 blah. Dum 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 dum. Hey, Sarah. Ah, welcome to the horror. I'm not getting crap. I'm still looking for my wonder weapon. And then, of course, it's my third weapon, I get a freaking head cutter. This ain't real, man, it's just annoying. It really is. Oh, another brute! Like, for real? What even is this? Another one? I feel like I'm in the boss fight for real right now. Let me just place that now. It's whatever. That's seriously whatever now. I'm running around the edge. Oh, alright. This is not. It's not fun anymore. Bro, Zero, I can't use your message right now because my battery's dead, but I'm gonna reach you later on. Just stay in the stream. Can you just die? It's a freaking hit for me, man. Even the alien can take it. I'll just die! Holy crap, man. Just die. Ah. I'm gonna read your message one more time. Can you help me on Attack Easter Egg tomorrow? Please, then I need bees, cause then I will be there. Just... I'll try, bro. I'll try to get my friends in. How many keys did you get for doing the shell language? I got like 120 or something like that. Quite a decent amount. I'm not gonna read every single comment now. Oh, okay, thanks. Yeah, no problem, man. But I'm not gonna read anymore now. Oh my god, last one. Oh. Yeah, I got this. Wait, I'm gonna do it another way. Give me a sec, bro. I'ma reach your... Come in a second. Oh my god, what the heck. I just switched my area. Damage weapon. I got the astronaut again. That's a freaking joke, man. I'm just gonna get out of here, man. I don't wanna deal with this anymore. Oh my god, man. It's so freaking annoying. I'm in scene 16 and still not in the boss fight. Because I'm just not getting his stupid wonder weapon. I gotta... I'm not even saying anything anymore. I'm just sad. I don't want a mauler, man. Oh no, next scene. I'm still on. Oh my god, I'm running out of money again. Holy crap, this is like so stupid. Why did I make it like that? Why the heck would they make it like that? Now it's again over there. Welcome to the stream, bro. I'm just sad right now. I'm just really mad because I'm not getting a wonder weapon. Holy crap, man. I'm getting killed. I only got to buy the store from the money I got because I'm gonna kill it. Wait a second, guys. I'm gonna read your set messages very soon. Oh, you need face to kill the aliens, don't you? Okay, yeah, face melter or head cutter, I don't even care. Yeah, I want a face melter as my weapon now. I already got the head cutter. That's my third weapon, of course. Because I'm always unlucky in that case. By the way, guys, if you guys feel like supporting me, I'm gonna quit. If you guys feel like supporting me, you can go ahead. I have a donation link right now, you don't have to do that. It's more than what I'm expecting for you guys, from you guys. But if you feel like donating something to me, he's doing almost 22 of you. You look like some idiot, so. Okay, ich bin nur gerade sauer wegen dem Spiel, ne?
Wait.
Ich bin sehr sauer wegen dem Spiel, weil ich nicht das krieg, was ich will. Kann ich gar nicht. Alright, I'm still not getting one weapon. Yeah, it's no problem, man. Oh, but I do need money. Yeah, I know, man. I'm not getting it. Welcome to the stream, bro. Thanks for being here. Like I said, if you guys feel like supporting me, I would really appreciate it if you could, like, give me a small donation. Because I set everything up and we got, like, there should be a, in the description, the last link should be, like, donate. And then you gotta visit that link, put in your name and the amount you want to donate and everything like that. Of course you don't have to do it, it's more than expected. But it would really be highly appreciate that. I would really highly appreciate that a lot. Now back to that trash, DVR is on it. What the heck? I'm done. That's so Have you done the super solo? No, I haven't done it solo yet. I got beaten it solo. Got pretty close, but haven't done it solo. I always play with my friends. I don't know all the, I haven't practiced all the Beast from Beyond steps, so I couldn't even try doing it solo. And I really don't like the Beast from Beyond boss fight at all, so that's all about that, you know. Let's see then. How many keys you get for show? Like I said, I got like 120. Or something like that. I'm gonna be dead soon, you know. I can't defend myself anymore, man. Yeah, it's whatever, man. I quit. I'm really quitting. I'm gonna just go in the boss fight right now. I don't care if I have a Wonder Weapon or not. I'm done. I'm going to die so many times right now, and it's so freaking annoying. It's not even to do. You'll be texting to. Okay, I don't know what to say about that, man. It's not even like my fault or anything like that. It's really not my fault, cause it's just I'm just not getting a head cutter or anything like that. I really could have beaten this easily, but I'm just not getting the chance to. This is just not. And this isn't an excuse or anything like that, it's a fact, guys. If you guys know anything about this game, you guys know how freaking stupid it is to be in that situation. But I don't care if I have Wonder Weapons or not right now, I'm just going into the boss fight right now. What's wrong now? Yeah, I got up, man. I didn't have enough money, so I couldn't get it before. I don't care. I'm just doing the. I can't believe I'm doing the boss fight right now without. I'm just doing it right now without a Wonder Weapon. That's pretty awesome, man. I haven't looked at the things. Yellow, green. I think it was yellow. Yellow, green, yellow, red. I don't know the colors, man. Someone just threw it randomly. Yeah, it's completely different. Yellow, green, blue, red. Okay, that's kind of difficult to keep like this. Yellow, green. What? Was it wrong? What was wrong? What the heck did I do wrong? I don't know. I don't really know. For real right now. That's just some bull crap right now. Show me the code again. Where do you UFO at? I can't believe I'm running this without a suit. Blue. I forgot what the colors were. Too late. Green, blue, red. What was wrong, man? There you go. That's why you said how many. That was right. That's why. What? I'm not gonna beat it anyways. I'm just not trying to get it. It's a waste of time. I'm gonna fail it again. I don't know what's right. Oh, I did it wrong! Oh my... I switched out two of them. You can do it, there's no way. I don't have one with me. How am I supposed to do it? Watch someone do it without a one with me. You're not gonna find that. I mean, I'm sure it's someone did it. But not my skill level, man. Really not. So it was fun. I really don't feel like feeling good. Boots here, so that's awesome. They just one-hitted me. What the freak? Oh my god, I'm so mad. If I die now, I'm dead. I didn't see the first one. Oh god. I don't know what it is. Oh, that was right. That's a brother saying that off. Give me their rider. I don't even know what I did. Just die now, come on! What the heck? What am I dying from? This is bullcrap, man. I don't really deal with- Just give me freaking up, Adams. Come on. Stupid crap. What the heck? It didn't want to give me one more thing. No bunches. I hate this perk so much, man. I wish I could just give it to you guys if you guys wanted to. I actually don't want to give it to anybody. It's just so stupid. Yo, Moonlight, what's up? I'm very mad right now, just so you know. Because I'm struggling on this shit. I'm just dying, 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 and dying because the freaking controls won't work. The freaking controls don't work. I don't know what I'm even pressing, man. Lol. Yeah, it's making me really mad because that's freaking home munches me. I don't think I can get any more up in Adams. I'm not even a DLing yet. I don't have a wonder weapon. Nope. I'm done. I'm just killing myself. There's no way. It was such a waste of my time, man. And that just because I didn't get a freaking wonder weapon. It was 56 minutes just for nothing. This is so stupid, man. This is so freaking stupid. Alright. That was so disgusting, man. That was such a disgusting match. I don't feel like playing this anymore. I'm never gonna run spaces anymore now, as long as you guys. I tried Tribeast, I don't know all the steps, like I already said. All right, I can try to get people in that know all the steps, man. Well, the only map I know all the steps on and can do it solo and can beat it solo is Spaceland. I might be able to do Rave too, but I never took my time to practice Rave. So, do Rave? Yeah, I can try to get some people in. He might help. He playing Beast though, so I don't know. Micmac, Koji maybe. I don't know if he gonna play though. So guys, we haven't heard of it yet. You can now, if you wanna. I really don't expect it from you guys. And now the last link in the description is for donations. So if you guys feel like donating, that would be super awesome. But of course, I don't expect that from you guys. But I would appreciate that. I'll play with you tomorrow. Okay. All right, Sarah. Let's go ahead and do that then. So just the last link in the description is for donations. Even if it's a dollar, I don't expect it from you guys, but that would be so much appreciated. So, same, I will play with you tomorrow. Alright, Moonlife. See you tomorrow then, brother. So, okay. Okay, Jamaican. Can I invite you to join my party, please? Yeah, if I'm online. Thanks for liking the stream, everybody. Appreciate that a lot. Yeah, last link is donate. That's a link. Can you do Krum? What's Krumikur's root? I've liked it, okay then. Alright. 5 likes, awesome. Thank you guys. Chemicals. Like I said, oh man, Attack is like my least favorite map. I don't know anything, man. I actually don't like any maps that much. I like Space and like, it's like my favorite map. Rave is okay. I hate Shaolin, I hate Attack. And I kinda like Beast. 6 likes. Really? I only saw 5. Oh yeah, we got 6 likes. Awesome. Appreciate it a lot, guys. Thanks a lot for that. And me. Yeah, thank you, bro. 6 likes, good. That's good. Alrighty then. What are we gonna do? Do Beast, I can try to get friends in. I invited some guys already, but... Oh, you got to 500? Yeah, we got to 500, like, a couple of days ago. Awesome. Congrats. Thanks a lot for that. Yeah, we got 500 subs. I can do the first steps on my own. Zombies. Oh. Oh man, who the hell's I don't know all the steps, so... Oh, well, we ain't doing it like that. We really have to watch this whole thing.
A spaceship? Who the hell's flying this thing?
Yeah, cuz it ain't me. Must be on some kind of autopilot or some
shit.
Truevine,
where the hell are... I know Truevine. We're friends. I know Truevine. Yeah, but... I don't know. Yeah, we played together when he was, like, doing his second stream ever, or his first stream ever. We managed to play together. But I need some better. I'm gonna look for some better cards, but I don't think I have hide and seek, so that's trash already. So I don't know. Nice man. All right, so we got reanimated. Let's just take that with us. No explosive touch, no hide and seek. Look at this garbage. I ain't having any good cards. Just gonna evade with us, I guess. Do we have Black Friday though? Oh, we got one Black Friday, that's good. At least something. And a Twist of Fate. And we have kinda good cards, I guess. Can you do it on solo? Like I said, no, I cannot. Because I do not know all the steps. I know the first steps to get power in, the bridge parts. But I don't know the hacking, I don't know the floppy disks, I don't understand that crap, man. It's too difficult for me. I don't understand it. Those people are like sitting on there for 10 seconds and they hack Neo and I'm just standing for 30 minutes and I don't get it. I don't know how they're doing it. There must be like a very easy way to beat it, to do it, but if you don't know how to do it, it's so difficult for you to do it. That was my brother. Okay. So we gotta get down here without dying, hopefully. Come on, just... That was smooth. Get his head. I'm not getting into parties right now, Parvus. I'm sorry, bro. Not right now. So, now we gotta go. I can hack him. Oh, that's good. Then I'm gonna invite you once we get to that point. We gotta get to that point very quickly because I don't know all the steps. So, I'm gonna just invite you in a sec, bro. So, we gotta go over here now. Get. Oh, I forgot something, but it's whatever. Like that. Yep. Oh crap. Don't give me that now. Not already. Did I do it? I need to get. I don't know, I'll play tomorrow. Okay, alright. Have I pressed it or not? I don't get it. Oh my god. Alright, see you tomorrow, bro. I think now I pressed it. Why doesn't it want to be pressed? Oh, I didn't put in Neil's head. I think that's a problem. See you. Yeah, Zero, see you. Bye. Now we can press it, finally. Was wondering what was wrong with that. Right now we can get all the pieces. We still need to move to hack and go. Fly, help me on these two walls. Oh my god, I just wasted my money just now. Do you have the end bomb that it's easy to kill to? Yeah, I sadly enough don't have it. Haven't gotten it yet. I'd love to have it there. But no deal. Ain't having it. Running out of money already. So yeah, see you tomorrow, Sarah. Bye bye. How do we unlock the crosses? I have no. See, that's what I mean. I have no idea about this one. We don't. Do we need the bridge parts or? I don't freaking know. No, I don't. Let's take out our freaking Black Friday. Energy cell levels remain critical. It is a panel. Oh, we already got a venom. It's some fucking. Ain't getting anything good here, except for a venom, which we don't even really need. How do you get the crosses? I don't get this. It's not worth playing it, actually. I mean, no one's. Wait, I gotta get help. Or else there's nothing gonna work. It's as simple as that, you know. Maybe I should. How do you get to open that? Oh my god, I got fucked. Is there like anything you can activate that on? No, probably not. I'm gonna see that. I don't get any help, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do it. You know what, I'll be just doing a Friday the 13th stream right now. I feel like playing Friday the 13th. It's like pretty funny and there's not much going on today, so. Well, we can just have some fun with Friday the 13th and we don't have to spend our time with that. So yeah, see you guys hopefully in a second, and yeah, thank you so much. Thank you guys. I can't even talk anymore. thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time, and peace out.